007 Keenan. Let's look around the neighborhood. We've actually got a street light right in front of the house. Sidewalks on both sides, which is rare in most neighborhoods in the area. You go right up here and turn to the right, you'll go to the high school and middle school. Got a brick facade. The rest of the siding is composition cement board, like hardy board. Looks like they have replaced some of it. If you look up here, that bottom piece is newer, and those three sections are a little bit discolored, but it's repaired. Got the vinyl handrails so they won't rot. Got a Ring doorbell, electronic front door. Dining area with a tray ceiling. Surround sound speakers. Or at least two sets of speakers. Those appliances. Bar, put a couple of chairs there. Breakfast nook. Let's look outward side real fast. Four steps down, small patio. Probably has some storm damage to the fence. It is equipped with natural gas. Probably for the heating and air conditioning and the water heater. We'll double check on that. Fence over there is down. So you do have a gas pack. This is the gas pack. That's your heating and air conditioning for the main level. Looks like you have a newer Goodman unit, most likely for the upstairs. Door to the garage. See some issues like that. That would need to get fixed. In fact, all these open joints, all those open joints would need to be caulked. That's an ongoing maintenance issue with this type of siding, because they actually open and close with the seasons as the house expands and contracts. So you need a flexible caulk in there to prevent water from getting behind. And, tree roots there. Some kind of electrical cord, cable coming out of there. Goes up into the light fixture. Some wear and tear on here. Yeah, some water damage. Not uncommon. Missing a vent cover there. Poorly applied touch-up paint on the back of the front door. Into the master bedroom. Got a small closet there. When they put the laminate flooring in, they did not put a transition strip to the carpet. Have a tray ceiling. Carpet looks like it's in good condition. It's got a few years of wear on it. don't see any real bad spots. Tile in the bathroom, double vanity. Closet. Separate shower. That's kind of dated and not in great shape. Split floor plan, so you have the master on one side and the other bedrooms on the other. Needs to be replaced. Nice pantry. Cat door, dog door. So they've taken the door off this closet and made it into kind of a laundry and storage area. Cabinets are kind of sad looking. Yeah. Dents and dings on this door. When you come out of the garage, you can see that it has some animals scratching on it. And there's a strong smell of pet urine out here. Some more cabinets. Like they may have moved the kitchen cabinets out here when they renovated. Or just got a bunch of surplus cabinets. So, gas water heater. It's got a little age on it. Looks like it's in good shape. Bath with tile. A few spots on the carpet, those may clean out. Same thing in here, some spotting on the carpet. Nothing too bad, really. And bonus room, Berber carpet. It was once handrails. I think by code there should be handrails. Got another bedroom here. Speaker wire hanging down. Speaker wire over there by the window. Another bedroom. And that's about it.